24th July 2004. The first time my mother pushes me out of her safe haven, she makes the pretense of my existence dirty red betrayal. Eclipsed underneath a bitten moon, I am born a baby, healthy as a silenced wolf. A hemorrhage of memories spills into my bloodstream, and I am 8, scavenging for answers Papa's withholding in his eyes again. The whole family studying the television on a Saturday afternoon? A rare occurrence. Unsubtle tremors haunt his voice as he says, "Kuch nahi, bas ek didi ko bahut chot lagi hai." And it is my first lesson in the female condition. My very own unyielding religion. Fortnights later, I learn of an entire nation's disloyalty. How we bartered divine light for the fearlessness we shoved down her throat. How we bartered the name Jyoti for the label Nirbhaya. Ribbons of icicle anger slice my being in confusion. If courage is a human emotion, then why? Why was it ever deemed a battle cry enough against the cruelty they put her through? Where is the justice in calling a woman being made to bleed her intestines out fearless? I christen an evening in December 2012 a reckoning. The before, a life lived in ignorance, the after, an unfortunate rite of passage. There is a theory that nothing in nature is ever lost. It still exists somewhere between space and time and may one day be recalled. Months of committing story after story etched with women's blood in time to memory. An old friend seeks refuge in the pit of my stomach. Anger. My anger, a flame borrowed from the pyres of my cindering lineage. Virginia Woolf writes, "A woman writing thinks back through her mother's, and my body carves itself into a museum, a reservoir of embers flaming in the absence of our collective freedom, because I am every woman before me, unheard, blamed, assaulted, aggravated, scared, terrified of living an hour away from becoming yet another one of history's coldest rape cases. I am 18 today, hostage in a body that stopped feeling like mine the day I realized it was much more community property than my own. But this is me asking for my body back. I want my body back. I want my body back from the bloodshed, the gunshot wounds, the war zone it's been made out to be. I want my body back from the streets, the buses, the examination tables, the courtrooms, the legislation. I want my body back from the dark. I want my body back from the anger, but most importantly, I just want my body back from the fear. Thank you.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.